strict lockdowns of infected neighborhoods, travel restrictions, and the mass testing of entire cities, Chinese authorities have returned to the pandemic control strategies of last year as the southern province of Guangdong, home to 120 million, battles the country's most serious outbreak in months.
It's essential to take the most resolute, the most decisive, and the strictest measures to control gatherings and the travels in high-risk areas to block the spread of the epidemic.
Dozens have tested positive with the Delta variant of COVID-19, a highly contagious form of the virus first detected in India. 30 million people in the region have been tested since May. Police have detained 6 people for breaking virus prevention rules. Officials say the outbreak has been traced back to a woman living in the provincial capital, Guangzhou. Food and entertainment venues there have been ordered to close. Those wanting to leave the city must produce negative virus tests taken within 48 hours. The neighboring cities of Shenzhen, Foshan and Maoming are also on high alert. Experts say it's the first local test of Chinese vaccine efficacy. Concerns were raised after port workers who were already vaccinated caught the virus.
The virus keeps evolving, so the older versions of the vaccine are maybe not very effective for this new strain. But we are not saying the vaccine is useless against the Indian strain. None of the infected people became seriously ill. The protection isn't perfect, but you can't say they are not working.
In Bahrain, a new wave of infections has prompted authorities to offer booster shots of the Pfizer vaccine to some who have already received 2 doses of China's Sinopharm jab. Vaccines by Sinopharm and Sinovac have been approved by the WHO. Chinese regulators have given 5 vaccines the green light locally. Children as young as 3 can now receive jabs in emergency circumstances. 800 million doses have been administered nationwide so far.
Elsewhere in China, it's business as usual, except for international travel. China's borders remain mostly closed to foreigners. Beijing is under pressure to vaccinate most of the population and ease restrictions before the beginning of the Winter Olympics next February. Katrina Yu, Al Jazeera, Beijing.